Married at First Sight, Happily Ever After? Couple Ashley Petta and Anthony D'Amico clash over relationship issues in exclusive clip. Ashley Petta and Anthony D'Amico have a lot to work on before welcoming their first child. The Married at First Sight, Happily Ever After? Couple sat down to discuss the important parts of their relationship in an exclusive clip from Tuesday's all-new episode of the Lifetime series, produced by Kinetic Content, and what started as a discussion about date night soon devolved into a tense conversation about their marriage at large. In the clip, the duo sits down at the recommendation of the Married at First Sight experts to decide the things they wanted to keep and wanted to get rid of prior to the birth of their daughter. On the keep list, regular date nights. Going out on date nights with Ashley is important, because it's something we should never forget, D'Amico tells the cameras. And then also showing the baby when she's old enough, hey, mom and dad are in love and they're going out on dates and this is how life should be. That seems to go over well, until Petta asks her husband what he would get rid of in their relationship, telling him to be honest with her. Stubbornness, he replies, earning a skeptical look from his pregnant wife. You need to stop being so stubborn. When Petta asks her husband to expound on that idea, he explains, just having a hard-headed thought about something and not getting rid of it. Despite Petta seeming not to appreciate the condemnation, D'Amico maintains to the cameras that it is a major issue in their relationship they will need to deal with.